Well, hello there, everyone. It is RAF Guy bringing you another tutorial. Yeah, I know, I haven't brought you one of these bad boys in about 3 years. So, it's a little bit overdue. Especially this one, because this is a tutorial that I've wanted to do for a long time. And that is the one, the only, Hopless Pipe Bounce. The greatest strategy of all time, if you have given up on ever trying to beat Justin, like I'm sure almost everyone has. So if you're just wanting to get a regional time, this is a much easier way of doing that. So without further ado, here is how to make the Hopless Pipe Bounce on Wario's Gold Mine. So in order to do this strat, you're going to want to use the Flame Runner or Bowser Bike. It's the only vehicle that works for this method due to the drifting, the shape of the bike, whatnot. So if you look at the side of the road here, you can see two bumps. You want to drive so that the back of your tire is right where those two bumps meet up. And then you can turn right into your standstill to start alignment. If you don't get the positioning right, then the alignment is going to be off and it's probably not going to work. So make sure that you're following what the video does as closely as possible, because positioning is really important. Okay, now for alignment. So I'm going to point out this crack right here. So there's a point right here where the crack meets the edge. When you are aligning, you never want to be to the left of that. You want to be a little bit to the right of it, because if you're too far to the right, then the lap isn't going to count. Okay, so hopefully all this is going to be happening pretty quickly, so you don't actually want to have this standstill mini turbo charged. If you do, then just let go of A, and at that point you want to use your mushroom. Now this is where the magic happens. When you're in the air, you want to hold left and the drift button. I personally start holding the drift button right before I get to the pipe. Whatever works for you, as long as when you are going off the pipe, you are holding the drift button and left at the same time. I like to start holding left when I'm about halfway between the edge of the track and the pipe, but depending on what your angle is, it's going to be a slight adjustment each time you do it. So from here on out, that's pretty much it. The rest will take care of itself. You're going to bounce off the pipe, if all goes well, and fly through the track. And depending on where in the track you fly through, you may need to hop to save yourself from flying off to the right, which can happen if you fly up too far to the right, because otherwise you're gonna fall off. So yeah, once you have made the glitch, all you have to do is go back and hit the checkpoint and finish the lap as usual, and that's it. It's really not that bad, and I think every single one of you can do it.
So go out there and make me proud.
Seriously, I'm getting really sick of seeing 36-second times on the American Tops.
I'm looking at you, Hunter.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you want me to make another tutorial like this, I could. But, yeah, let me know. And see you next time. Peace.